citizens of the world, this is a message from Anonymous. The United States Department of Defense officially released three UFO videos that had previously been made available to the public through Tom DeLonge's To the Stars Academy. The videos, which have been widely available through credible sources for a few years now, show Navy pilots encountering an object in the sky that they could not identify.
The whole fleet of them look on the ASA. My gosh. They're all going against the wind. The wind's 120 knots to the west. The whole thing, dude. That's not our LNS though, is it?
It's not.
That is
an LNS, dude.
Well, if there's like
another thing.
It's rotating.
The pilots were struck by how the object maneuvered, and many of them were sure that they were dealing with some sort of aircraft. They believed that the aircraft was more advanced than those that they were used to and that they appeared to defy the laws of physics. For their part, the Pentagon has no explanation for the strange videos, saying only that they could not determine what it actually was that was flying through the sky that day. This announcement is so shocking because it is a rare admission of ignorance from one of the most powerful intelligence organizations on the planet. In fact, this is the first time that the Pentagon has released videos of UFOs and given such a formal response. In most cases, the agency would offer up their own conclusion or explanations, instead of admitting that they were clueless, and while these explanations are rarely sufficient for the most enthusiastic UFO hunters, they do prevent most of the general public from researching further. This time, however, the Pentagon felt that it needed to address the videos because they had been so widely reported in the media. In a press release issued by the Pentagon which accompanied the videos, the agency said that the previous releases of the footage were unauthorized leaks, but after a thorough investigation, it was determined that the videos did not contain any sensitive material that might be a threat to national security, so they decided it was safe to release the footage on their own, thus officially confirming their authenticity. Although, the statement also noted that the Navy had previously verified the authenticity of the videos, so it is not entirely clear why the Pentagon has decided to raise the issue again years later. The agency went on to say that the videos were real, and insisted that they had no clue what was depicted in the footage. DOD is releasing the videos in order to clear up any misconceptions by the public on whether or not the footage that has been circulating was real, or whether or not there is more to the videos. The aerial phenomena observed in the videos remain characterized as unidentified, the statement read. Now, it is extremely important to remember that this is not an admission that aliens exist, this is merely an admission that Navy pilots encountered a UFO. There is a big difference between these two scenarios which is very important to recognize. UFO simply means unidentified flying object, and these objects can have a variety of different explanations, one being the extraterrestrial hypothesis. However, it is also possible that this could have been some sort of advanced military aircraft or drone, made by humans, or it could have not even been an aircraft at all. According to the Navy and the Pentagon, it could have been anything. Former Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid of Nevada believes that there is more to the story, and says that the government has much more information on UFOs that are still being kept behind the scenes. Reid said in a recent Twitter post that the materials recently released by the Pentagon are merely scratching the surface of what is actually available. Despite the nebulous nature of these videos, UFO enthusiasts and independent researchers have been encouraged by this revelation, and are hoping for a new era in disclosure. We have also seen an increase in anons around the world digging deeper into these issues, in hopes of revealing some of the top secret materials that Senator Harry Reid has alluded to. In the months and years to come, we hope to see more leaks and hopefully even more confirmations from official sources. We are Legion. Expect us.